right instead of left on her customary walk up Sherbrooke. And it was on that day that she discovered St. Henry. And she decided to set a book there. In French, it was Bonheur d'Occasion. In English, it's the Tin Flute. I called it the Tin Drum on the radio by accident yesterday. Are you familiar with this book? Günter Grass? C'est un livre tellement différent que... Yeah, yeah. You don't want to mix those two up. Anybody see that Fellini movie? The Tin Drum? Oh, God, it's terrifying. Don't see it. Hello. This is about the main character from the Tin Flute. This is Florentine.
She knew she wanted him the moment that she saw him. From the way he wandered in the diner door, he was elegant and arrogant and witty. He was above everyone, could never love anyone. But he was proud and he was vain and he was pretty, which only meant that she would want him all the more. She invited him to come to her apartment, said her parents would be around that day. When the two of them got down to nitty gritty, and she fell into his lap, oh, was she laying a trap? 'Cause she was proud and she was vain and she was pretty and couldn't bear to watch him wandering away. Florentine, I figured it the best that you were able. Would you sing and wipe it off the tables and dream it about the day he'd take you away? Because St. Henry is not exactly living in a fable. No, it ain't exactly living in Green Gables. Florentine, Florentine. Can't be bothered by the breaking of a heart. Can't be hindered by compassion or by pity. He meets a never ending road, but the child from a ding. Packed his bags and beat a path across the city. We always knew that he would leave her from the start.
Florentine, Florentine.
strings.
So there were a lot of different books that had to do with student life here in Montreal. One was Nino Ricci's The Origin of Species, another one was Nikolsky by Nicolas Dickner, and this constantly changing population of students was very interesting to me. So I decided to kind of, that's me. J'étais venu ici dans les années 80 pour étudier this. And I decided to stick around, and but I noticed it was a different group of students all the time, constantly changing. So I thought I'd ruthlessly mock them. And that, then, like the following year, I learned what a hipster was, and I learned that that's what this song was about.